Hello and welcome to my channel, American Truck Simulator. We're actually in Bakersfield, California, heading to go pick up, hit the wrong button, sorry about that. A reservoir tank that is going to Primm, Nevada. So let's get to it. Air brakes a little low. There we go.
Turn right.
The wrong buttons. Trying, there we go. Just trying to get the outer edge around my map there gone, so a little more screen. Busy, busy, busy. A lot of cars and traffic today.
Turn right.
I feel like they've added a lot more traffic on this game. Just bobtailing to go get the next load. It's my Peterbilt. In the previous video, I trying to make my way back to Texas.
Go straight on and then turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Reservoir tank is right there. Suspension. Get it?
Drive safe.
Usually use the flashers, and I keep forgetting to do that. All right, well, let's get going to Nevada.
Turn right.
straight on. Straight on.
Take a little rest. Thank you. traffic in this game than what I remember the last time I played this. It's pretty cool. I like it. Down pretty fast for me there. Must have overlooked the sign telling me to narrow down. Can't move over, I'll let him out if he wants to come out. There we go. Okay. shit, you always see those up in the sky all the time, but now you barely see them anymore. Kind of one of those things that faded away. Stopping. Thought I was going to take a little rest, but I'm hoping to make it before that. So I'm gonna try it. See what happens. Okay, that is definitely a glitch in the game. Spotlights over there for something.
Keep
looks like
right
maybe a
and then
carnival or
right
fair.
Exit right. Ready to turn left.
Looks like we made it to Primm, Nevada.
Turn left.
Schedule so I can do some of those. What? And some kind of neon light, I guess.
Get ready to turn right.
Looks like same place we're going. Yeah, new location.
Turn
it's
right.
Cool. I've not been here. Adjust those brakes.
This is where it ends.
All right, let's drop this off. Looks like straight back here somewhere. And here it is right here. So they want it backed in. Yeah, of course they do. This is a tricky one. So I am going to try to turn around so I can back it in there. So I was hitting them. Oh, I gotta look at something here. Hold on. Yep, so I gotta definitely turn around. This is kind of a messed up deal. I was not expecting that. See if I can make this turn still. I might have to. Back up a little bit. Hopefully, this will work. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Not without hitting the other barrier. Man. This was not how I wanted this to go. I got myself in a pickle. I was not really ready for this, so it's kind of threw a wrench in the whole thing. Oh, that other truck trailer's coming up. Oh. Okay, well, this was... Oh, man. Yeah, this is not my day for this. Oh, no, we got no air brakes. Just to top it off, everything just falls apart all at once, doesn't it? If I had known this is what this was gonna do to me. Wasn't ready for coming in the opposite direction, and we'll get her. Slow and steady wind breeze, what they say anyway, right? I have to all back all the way out of here. Turn around. Not my intentions. This is one of those what not to do's. Get out of here and get turned around, it'd be perfect. This little drive over to the left here, or attempt to push the wall. Out, and then I'll go, I think I can drive around. I did not realize. Oh no, I can't. It's like a dead end. Yeah, I believe that's going to be a dead end. I was really hoping. Now let's go find out. Worst is going to happen, so I got to back out of there. I was hoping to get out this gate right here. Don't know if we're gonna fit. Please, nope. And just, you know. get out of here. And actually, bring it back straight out of here. I'm gonna go aerial view. This will make my life a little bit easier. So I can get this done. Now we're getting somewhere. I just needed it to turn that way. That's quite the tricky one. Did not expect it. This is a new destination drop off and totally threw me for a loop. Get it somewhat in there. You know what? I think we're just gonna leave it. I usually don't do that, but turn the lights off, turn the engine off, detach this trailer. Alright, so that was 282 miles driven. Took 34 minutes and 46.3 gallons of fuel. Thanks for watching. You know, if you like with the content, hit the subscribe button, like, follow. Hope, and I will be posting more out there, so thanks for watching.